How to speed up or slow down your video. Click the video in the editor to bring up its properties panel. Click the Edit Timeline button to show layer timing. Use the Speed option in the Video Properties panel to affect the speed of your video clip. Increase the speed to 200% for max pacing. Notice in the timeline how the duration of your clip shortens when you speed up the pace. To trim the scene with this new speed, drag the end of the timeline to meet the end of the video. Decrease the speed control to 25% and your video will slow down. Drag the edge of the layer timing to wherever you want the video to start and stop. Now you've got time on your side. Adobe Express, keep creating.